Close. They're close. Let's find out what they're debating so much.
Sir, it's dangerous out there.
Go! Don't stop!
So that I bade Pedro to close the heavy shutters of the room, since it was already night, to light the tongs of a tall candelabrum, which stood by the head of my bed, and to throw open far and wide the fringed curtains of black velvet, which enveloped the bed itself.